My name is Adam Clarke. I'm the CEO of Stratus Designs, as well as the CEO of Galiano Grow House. Where we are right now is my farm. Predominantly, we're selling the microgreens that are grown indoors. So they're typically 7 to 14 day crops, sunflowers, peas, radish, lentils, buckwheat. The greenhouse is completely automated. Lighting, fans, ventilation, misting, cooling, heating, all that sort of side of things is all in the Reliable stuff. Using the Reliable product, we're able to maintain repeatable conditions inside our vertical growing, which means we can repeatably have more food. Because the conditions are the same, we're able to stop bugs and pests. We're running multiple different sensors. So we have horticulture sensors in the greenhouse, infrared leaf temperature, soil moisture. We also have just general temperature and humidity. The ability to integrate all of these other wonderful products with the Reliable system allows us to build that level of flexibility that we like, and it just works out to be a very like holistic ecosystem that functions well. And being able to monitor that all remotely allows me to just not have to worry about anything because I know exactly what's happening while it's happening. We're trying to operate it simply to save both on energy and cost. So at the end of the day, it makes it easier for us and it makes it so that we have a more stable, reliable crop.
My name is Eric Heal. I'm a co-founder and operations manager of Stratus Designs. We have developed a relationship with Galiano Grow House where we get to experiment and test. And so typically we will install any of the Reliable Controls controllers and sensors here before we deploy them out at our clients' sites. We've tested them, you know, in really pretty harsh environments. We can say we have actually deployed and tested it hands-on, and we can vouch for the reliability of these products. We have a lot of clients in the cannabis industry in Canada, which is like a pretty highly regulated industry. You know, Reliable is clearly very committed to taking cybersecurity seriously as well as data integrity. And so being able to confidently tell our clients that their data is safe, that their data integrity will be secured is definitely really important for us. We've got a really good working relationship with their technical support, so that if maybe an issue develops or maybe we see an improvement that could be made, we've just got kind of like an ongoing dialogue where we can go back and forth on those ideas and just be kind of constantly learning and improving both ourselves as Stratus Designs and Reliable Controls can, you know, learns and benefits as well in that relationship.
Building automation makes things function the way they're supposed to function, assuming it's been implemented correctly. With proper implementation for building automation, we're able to save energy, water, power, repeatability on growing conditions like we talked about in for food production. At the end of it, building automation allows us to make things be repeatable and predictable.